don't matter what you think, a different gender best friend is a red flag. I'm sorry, Emily. I don't think we can be friends anymore. And tell your boyfriend I fucking hate him too now. Like, I can't.
Oh, hey, Jacob says he doesn't want to see you anymore.
We were playing in the sand, and then you found a little band. You told me you fell in love with it, hadn't gone as I planned.
You don't need to be a robot, or at least you don't quite yet. You don't need to be a cobbler, you don't need to be a shoe. Oh, the only thing you need to be is you.
You know, this morning he really pissed me off. You know what he did?
What?
He opened the door for another girl.
She was in a wheelchair.
Valentine の日告白するから放課後開けといて放課後大丈夫そう心の準備して入るもう顔赤くないだってそれほど告白してるじゃんああ一回忘れて
Jeremy, I was just standing in front of the mirror naked and I realized this morning you are quite lucky to have. Why are you filming?
Well, I was going to ask why the fridge was still open but then I got that gem.
Wow, well, I guess I'm just the gift that keeps on giving. Oh, my knees cracked.
You see some ID? This is expired.
Hence the need to renew it?
I need something current with your picture, your name, and the date.
Oh, I've got something. Why do you have my mugshot? This one looks so adorable. I just had to keep it.
You look quite divine tonight. Here among these vines.
I told Ominous his ears turn red when he lies.
Why did you do that?
So that I could do this.
Hey Ominous, do you love us?
No.
I just really like her and I don't know what to say to her.
Just go up to her, man. Just go up to her.
What? Just say anything?
Say anything.
Okay. Your ass makes me forget about my dead parents.
Is there a cactus where your heart should be?
What's up your ass this morning?
Hey.
Never mind.
Yo, rate my ugly friend out of 10.
9.
Oh, so you want to like punch him 9 to 10 times?
No, he's cute.
Oh, well, he's behind you. He's probably uglier in person.
No!
Ernie, tell me, how do I look?
With your eyes, Bert.
Oh, I have strong friendship feelings towards you as well.
Oh, thank you.
You are, you're welcome. I'm Stan.
I'm Bree. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Look what you've done to my peonies!
They're marigolds!
Good God, I think she's right. They are marigolds.
I may not know my flowers, but I know a bitch when I see one!
To kiss you, monkey man.
All right, but you're so darn ugly.
I'm awfully sorry. I didn't mean to frighten you.
Oh, it wasn't that. It's just that you're a
stranger?
Mm-hmm.
But don't you remember? We've met before.
We have?
Well, of course. You said so yourself. Once upon a dream.
You know how amazing it would be if you and I were totally gay and into each other?
What'd you say?
Keep me from you, Princess Peach, at the end of the line. I'll make you mine. Oh, peaches, 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 peaches. I love you. Oh, peaches, peaches, peach, peach.
I was talking with the moon last night. The moon told me something about the sun, and I told something about you.